In order for a vehicle to drive and steer properly, all of the wheels need to be positioned correctly on the vehicle and in relation to each other. To make this all happen, wheels are installed on a vehicle at specific angles, which are referred to as the wheel alignment. There are many factors that affect wheel alignment. For instance, camber refers to the angle of the wheel's position when looked at from the front of the car. If the top of the wheel is leaning out from the center of the car, the camber is positive. If the top of the wheel leans in toward the center of the car, the camber is negative. Positive and negative camber could result in uneven tread wear and a shorter tire life. Caster refers to the tilt of the steering axis when looked at from the side of the car. When the load through the steering axis is pointing the load in front of the tire, the caster is positive, just like a bicycle. The toe angle measures how much the front or rear wheels are turned in or out from a straight-ahead position. And the toe out on turns refers to the change in toe angle when the wheels are turned from side to side. All of these angles can be checked using a wheel alignment machine specifically designed to read the alignment measurements.